This is infrared thermohygrometer. Model T260. This small thermohygrometer is equipped with multi-measuring features that allow accurate measurement of absolute air humidity, relative humidity, specific air humidity, air temperature, dew point temperature and surface temperature. The professional T260 model is integrated with thermohygrometer, laser infrared, and dew point scanner in a single device. You can select measurement functions and operation mode with only one hand using touch screen. Here are the main features of the device. The device is made in Germany, label for high quality standards and value. It is equipped with fascinating touch screen control. The monitored value can be stored via USB cable using the free software. It has alarm function for dew point. The infrared feature is for recording accurate surface temperature data. It gives accurate measurement of air temperature and humidity. Little more onto the device. The device has 5 main control keys on the front panel. Up key, right back key, down key, left menu key, and OK key. Pressing the up key allows you to switch different modes. The right back key is used to hold the measured value. The down key is used to change the different units of the reading. The left menu key is used to configure the settings, and the OK key is used to select the different settings. Technical specification. The measuring range of air temperature of the device is minus 20 to 50 degrees Celsius. The measuring range of relative humidity is 0 to 100% RH. The measuring range of dew point temperature is minus 20 to 50 degrees Celsius. The surface temperature range is minus 70 to 380 degrees Celsius. The device has high accuracy, which makes it perfectly suitable for industrial and commercial application. Infrared thermometers are supplied by VackerGlobal in Dubai, Abu Dhabi, Kuwait, Qatar, Saudi Arabia, Oman, and Bahrain.